知道从你的一些 profile， 你刚刚说你喜欢以后想当牙医，然后另外一个是想当舞蹈家。那可是你爸妈其实也还蛮想你跟他们一样，就是从事商业的活动，所以不知道你自己怎么去 balance， 或是说你自己有什么想法？
Actually, for me, dancing is more of a hobby. It's something I would do when I go home from school, just go in my room, shut my door, and just dance. But I don't think it's something that I would strive for as a professional career. It's, my mindset is definitely in either becoming a dentist or a businesswoman.
假如说她喜欢跳舞这个部分，这个观众朋友可能想象不到她这样的一个女孩，她喜欢 rock。还喜欢 hip hop， 你会跳 rock 吗？那 rock 会怎么跳呢？
Not rock, hip, mainly hip hop.
Hip hop.
But like I don't have experience. It's just
freestyle.
Yeah.
freestyle.
所以他涉猎全方面的活动。
不错不错。那从事商业的话 ，business 这部分的话，你想要做怎么样的一个 business 呢？
Well, I mainly plan to take over my parents' business. And what they do, they manufacture for stuff. So yeah.
这个也不错，就是继承就是爸爸妈妈的。
对，继承爸妈的衣钵就还不错。